the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H.
Man that has a prize that all three of those superstars won. The WWE World Heavyweight Championship. That is what it is all about right there.
And that is why these three men just signed the contract to make it official in 2 weeks at Fastlane in Cleveland, only on the WWE Network. Dean Ambrose, Roman Reigns, and Brock Lesnar will meet in a triple threat match. The winner will headline WrestleMania for the WWE World Title.
Yeah, I don't think we've seen the last of Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, or Brock Lesnar.
Yeah, it's the greatest prize in sports entertainment. You haven't seen the last of Brock Lesnar either.
And it all takes place in 2 weeks at Fastlane. Emotions running high here tonight.